How to sign up for ChatGPT. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can create your ChatGPT account so that you can start using ChatGPT. And if you don't know how to sign up for OpenAI ChatGPT, then this video is going to be very helpful for you. So make sure you watch this video all the way till the end. Now let's begin the tutorial. So to create an account to use ChatGPT, first up, search OpenAI on your browser. And then visit to the official website of OpenAI, openai.com. And this is the interface of OpenAI. And at the very top, as you can see, it says Introducing ChatGPT Research Release, try. So as you can see here, it says try. So click on this try button. Now it will check if your site connection is secure or not. Once your site connection is secured, you will be brought up to this sign up page. And also you can directly come to this sign up page by visiting the web address chat.openai.com/. And for your convenience, I will link this address in the description of this video. Now once you are here in this page, to create your OpenAI ChatGPT account, click on sign up. And here is how you can sign up for ChatGPT. You can use your email address to create account, or also you can continue with Google or Microsoft. But here I recommend you guys to use your email address. So here first, put your email address. And then click on this box, I am not a robot. And then click on continue. Now create a password of at least 8 characters. And then again click on continue. Now you need to verify your email address. So OpenAI will send you a verification email to your registered Gmail account. And you need to click that link to get started. So let me check my Gmail inbox. And here's the mail I got from OpenAI. Verify your email address. To continue setting up your OpenAI account, please verify that this is your email address. So here to verify your email address, click on verify email address. Once your email is verified, now you will be in this page. Here you have to provide some information about you. So here first put your first name and then here your last name. Note, this is not my real name. This is a random name I am using for this video. Once you put your first name and last name, now click on continue. Now it will ask you to verify your phone number and it will automatically select your country. Now you have to put your phone number. So here put your phone number and then click on send code via SMS. Now you need to enter the 6-digit verification code that OpenAI sent to your phone number. So here let me put the code. And here it is. After putting the code, you will be brought up to this page. And here guys, you don't have to do anything. Just click on next. And then again click on next. And click on done. And this is the interface of ChatGPT. And if you want to use dark mode, you can simply click on here dark mode at the left. And dark mode will be applied to your ChatGPT interface. So according to OpenAI, ChatGPT has ability to generate any kind of request in human-like text. And guys, here in this chat box, you can start asking questions to ChatGPT. And ChatGPT will respond you with answer. So here let's ask a question. So here I'm gonna ask ChatGPT to write an article about 5 best AI tools for content creators. And then I'm gonna here click on send. And here it is guys, as you can see, ChatGPT is writing my article. And guys, you can continue the conversation by sending more messages and ChatGPT will respond within few seconds. And guys, that is how you can sign up for ChatGPT. And if you found this video helpful, then do me a big favor by hitting that like and subscribe button. And if you want to use ChatGPT on your mobile phone, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.